First of all, if you have a problem, do not panic. Fortunately, you can fix many of these annoyances with do-it-yourself remedies at home. Plus, you can save yourself a trip to our office. For most remedies, a pencil with eraser, tweezers, Q-tips and dental wax is all you will need. Ends of wires that suddenly protrude are common problems. First, try to push the wire back with either the eraser of the pencil or tweezers. You may also place wax on the area that is poking. If the wire comes out, you can insert the wire into its holder with tweezers. If you have a broken bracket, the O-ring attached to the bracket should keep the bracket connected to the main wire, and you can usually wait until your next appointment to have it fixed. You can also place wax on the broken bracket if it is uncomfortable.